Would I still be a Bills fan without Josh Allen? Fuck no. Just kidding. Bills Mafia for life.
Whoop, whoop.
Of course, if we still had Peterman or Lossman as our quarterback, I'd be a lot less enthusiastic and much more raged out in my vids. To all Bills Mafia who suffered through the dark ages and still support me, I love you guys so much and I have the utmost respect for you. And to anyone else, go fuck yourself.